pregnant. What's your excuse?
How can I help you, Big Mama?
My name is Tamika, and I need a place to stay.
Please,
sir. I've been looking all over town, and every place is full.
Well, you don't have no people?
My family threw me out once they knew I was pregnant. I went to a bunch of places. Then Brianna said you could help me out.
I'm sorry, but you can't stay here. You ain't got to go home, but you got to... You don't start crying, girl. You go... I'm trying to keep from crying. Don't look, sit down. Don't cry. You're going to make me cry. Don't cry.
Cubic zirconia, but I figured in a year or so I could get you something better. I've been thinking about our plans.
We don't have any plans, Lee. Me and Ducky getting married. We're doing it right after graduation.
When the hell did this happen?
He asked me last week.
What about all that shit you was talking about us moving to Memphis? Don't you care about me at all?
What do you want from me? To run away to some fairy tale world?
What are you so afraid of?
Paula, I just wanted to say hey. I'm not trying to bother you. I just wanted to talk, that's all.
What you want to talk about? My kid, Ducky?
Yeah, and whatever else you've been up to these days. I mean, come on, we were good friends.
We were something else. And I just don't do that anymore.
Look, I ain't trying to flip you. I just wanted to talk. That's it.
That ain't natural. And if you keep on, I'm gonna have to tell Ducky.
Paula, you sure you want to do that? I mean, because life don't look too good over here.
Least I let some high school crush be the highlight of my life. Take care.
It's me. Okay, she said she's gonna kill us.
What you talking? That's terrible.
Yeah.
I gotta get dressed.
Come on. Hurry!
What is all this? Ooh! Blood! Did anyone call 911?
Mia?
Ooh! Oh my God.
You told me she was gonna kill us.
We bought hair dye at Walgreens, and the directions were in Spanish.
She takes French.
Child, don't you know cheap hair dye is like an old man? It don't last long, and it marks up the furniture.
I thought if I looked different, Delonte would fall back in love with me.
Well, you look different, all right. But now listen, he's got to love you for all the stuff you can't buy in no store. And if he don't, then don't change yourself. Change your man. Huh? We feeling the deepness? Huh? Think about that.
I'm Sugar Girl.
I'm Cressy.
I love Sundays.
Mm-hmm. What kind of church is this?
It's been a while since we told the story of our marriage. And since we have visitors here, we've never heard it. I thought we'd tell it again.
That's right, tell the story.
Mm-hmm. With her arm lifted up and her fist balled out. Mm-hmm. She said, it's all right.
It's all right.
I'm here, across the same waters that had brought them there in chains. We fill their hearts with fearlessness.
She did.
I try to wash away the pain, but it doesn't go away. I hate it, Daddy. And I hate him. He says he's loving me the way you should. If that's the case, then I don't ever want to meet you, Daddy. He keeps making me do things with him that I don't want to do. And when he's done, he tells me to be a good girl and go and watch myself before mommy gets home. Mommy doesn't know. And I'm scared to tell her. I don't want her to be sad like the last time he left her. I love it when she's happy. But I hate having to cry myself to sleep every night. I cry because it hurts. I cry because you're not here to save me. Here is everything in life that I wanted you to know, but I never got a chance to tell you. Maybe now in death, you'll see how much I needed you.
Thank you.